We sat in this building. At night, we heard some dogs, the sound of some dogs, and some people shout. And we feel that something happened. But we didn't believe that massacre would happen. And also, we had to lift this area, because where we can lift, where we can go? We can sit in the street. We go to the supermarket, we see in the newspaper. We see the bodies of the men and the youth in this newspaper. We shall, and this the same road, yani, we look, we imagine this man is my brother and my uncles, and we begin to cry and shout. The man in the supermarket said, "You are from Shatila?" We said, "Yes." We said, "Yes, we are from Shatila." Why? Yani, you are still alive? We know all the people in Shatila killed. We shout and we...
Shatila camp, when re-entered the Shatila camp, they separated men from women. When they separated them, we said surely they will kill us. At the entrance, when they separated us, what I saw, it is unbelievable. Women slaughtered, killed women, killed men, dogs, cats, at all the way. Where is the entrance, Shatila entrance? All the way, it was filled. I cannot count for you the number of the people that they killed them. All the street, all the entrances. I saw, until now, I didn't forget the saying of a man that he was like this, he was, they killed him like this, and they threw the wall over him. Another one, I saw that his legs like this, and unbelievable.
The garden, with the help of a Belgian group, doctors.
Yeah.
And a man take care.
Well, not like a